Crystal Jura, I'm watching you today. I'm super impressed. Your power's on point. You look like Juan Manuel Marquez 2.0. Tell me about that.
I'm feeling great. You know, training camp has been absolutely fantastic. We've been ahead of schedule the entire time. Confidence has just grown. You know, this is my fight to win. I got to go out there and perform and do what we've been doing for, you know, consistently for the past 5-6 weeks. And the game plan has come together. We're ready to rock.
I don't know if you ever heard this before, but I've watched Floyd Mayweather train many times. You remind me of him in camp. You don't take breaks and you go, yeah, have you heard that before?
I have not. I've actually seen Floyd train, and you know, he's the gold standard on training, man. He's the best in the world when it comes to being disciplined and dedicated. And you know, the man is smart too. So to be a smart boxer, you got to be in great condition.
How do you like that Tim Lane is so innovative? I've never seen this before. I've seen a lot of people get ready for Manny. He takes a knee after you hit him and you go to neutral corner. I think that's great preparation. Psychologically, you prepare for every situation.
Tim always keeps me guessing. He always keeps me, you know, uncomfortable and making sure that I'm able to react and do the right thing. And I mean, it's next level training. It really is.
Chris, what's your nickname?
I don't have one, especially one that I've picked. They've recently started calling me the King of New York because I'm the New York, you know, the only New York world champion right now. I don't have one. I'm Chris.
Last thing, where can people follow you, fans, social media?
ChrisAlgieri.com. Easy, ChrisAlgieri.com. Everything's on there.
Perfect. There you have ChrisAlgieri going to China to make history and beat Manny Pacquiao. EsNews.com. I'm Manny, back reporting.